In this video, I will show you how to install GoodNews theme and import our theme content. First, go to Appearance, Themes, Add New, click on Upload, drag and drop our theme here. Click on Install Now. Activate. Now we have this. It's on page. First, install the necessary plugins. Click on Begin installing plugins or go to Appearance, Install plugins. Install Visual Composer. For Page Builder. Click on Activate. Install Contacts for OM7 for Contact Page. Click here. Don't forget to activate. Then we install PBPress. Click here. Activate. You can install layer slider or resolution slider if you need to zoom. Then we will go to Options, we will find new section here called Demo Import. Here's what we get if we import our demo. To get our online demo here, and we need to this three plugins: BuddyPress, PeoplePress, WooCommerce. We already installed PeoplePress. We will install BuddyPress and WooCommerce. Go to plugins, add new, search for WooCommerce. Install now. Activate. WooCommerce here ask you to install WooCommerce pages. This is already packed in our demo. You can skip this step. Now we need to install the last plugin here, BuddyPress. Search for BuddyPress, or you can find it here. Click on Install. Activate. Now we're ready to install, to import our demo content. Go to options, click on demo import. Click here. This warning is tell you by clicking OK you override your current theme option settings. Click OK. Remember, don't refresh or close this page till the import is complete. Import complete. You will find the blue color here turn to green. This means you succeed. Go to your home page. Refresh your page. Now look exactly like our demo. You can see the top bar and the social icons, the mega menus here, all home pages here, all our widgets, and the footer. You need to do one thing, go to appearance, menus, main menu, change this link, it's yours. That's it. Thanks for watching.